Hello, Brother Monroe here. Welcome back to Sea Power Naval Combat in the Missile Age, where we have a convoy. And we need to get to Narvik. Which is all the way over there. What do we have? We have a container ship. Another container ship. A frigate. With sea sparrows, Azrocs, and that's about it. Some torpedoes. And the Hall, who has SM1s, harpoons, and a few other things, and helicopters. Launch both immediately. What are you for? Oh, you also have flight deck. Go. Because I want to know.
Turn course 6-9. Confirm 6-0-0-0.
Surface search on. Radar eye.
I really want to find out
2-6 helm eye. Confirm
what we're dealing
six,
with.
Zero.
Surface search on. Radar eye.
Get the radars on the surface ships off for now. Don't have any air search, which is somewhat worrying. But don't know quite what we're looking at here. In terms of potential enemies, the air attack would make sense. But so would submarine attack. So this one, once it launches, is going to be dropping sonar buoys. Drop a line of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. Plop them all on there, would you? There's a good little helicopter. Do you have air search? You do. You also have sonar. Deploy that, please.
Sonar eye.
But I do not want it active.
Secure
fucking hell.
Sonar. Sonar eye.
Just want the towed array out. Thank you. So that we can figure out what we're dealing with. don't need to be going very fast. We also have sonar.
Stream the towed array. Sonar eye.
Put yours above the layer. And we'll have one below, one above. Makes
new
sense.
Visual contact.
Ooh. Designate track 7-0-0-1. Fucking hell,
what is that?
New visual contact.
Designate track 7-0-0-2.
You. Search.
Air search on.
Multiple contacts detected.
Oh, yeah, it is. It's air attack.
Air search on. Radar eye.
That is almost certainly hostile, given what it's doing. I apologize if I am wrong. Confirmation of hostileness.
0-0-3.
What is it?
Track
7-0-0. Aeroplane.
Flash track 7-0-0-4.
MiG 23. Okay. Two more MiG-23s coming in. Don't even know we're here, somehow.
Splash track.
7-0-0-6.
Splash track. For you
two.
7-0-0-5.
So, might as well...
Surface search on.
Switch on the surface search radars as well.
Surface search on. Radar eye.
Thank you. Okay.
Contact baited. Track 7007. Contact baited. Track 7008.
Very curious. I'm suspicious.
3-0-4, helm I.
And drop a couple more sonar boys for me, would you? And drop some more for the UG. This guy's gotten stuck on themselves. Noise. Let's re-vector all of you lot over here. We're just about to drop one. Find out what the hell you are.
0-0-9 is classified. Hostile
submerged submarine.
Hostile submerged submarine. Okay. Let's see if the helicopter torpedoes actually work this time. Half a mile.
Turn
right
course.
There.
1-5-3. Helm I.
Just drop it right there, would you?
Buoy away.
Go.
Turn of course.
6-5. Helm I. On station.
Okay. Engage with Mark 46 single.
Engage track
7-0-0-9.
Engage track 7-0-0-9.
Suddenly, a submarine. knows that I know where it is. Work, or do we have to do it with Azrocks? Please work. Yeah! That's so much easier. That one's going for the noisemaker annoyingly, but this one I think is okay.
0 1 0.
Maybe it's not. Torpedoes. Might die anyway. Oh, hello. Mark 46, I think, has acquired it. Oh, yeah. There we go. There's a noisemaker out. No such luck. Probably sink it. Speed is 0 knots currently. Coming up.
Buoy away.
Right.
Buoy away. Engage track 7009.
Go get more torpedoes. Oh, nope, the Victor 2's dead. That's fine.
Ceasefire. Check.
Snow has not ended, though. So there might be more of them.
On station.
course.
7-1, confirm. 6-0-0-0.
You can do surface search and swap over if needed. Floating about, looking for a target, of which there are none. Do 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 do. Right, I'm going to continue dropping the old sonar boys everywhere. But we might be okay.
Multiple contacts detected.
Oh, hello. What are you lot? How's the other SH2? Almost back to base. Cool. A warship. So warships. Secure your radar.
Secure all emitters. Radar eye.
Warships. That's going to be a little bit more difficult to deal with. I mean, we do have the harpoons, but I don't think they're going to be in range. No, not by a long shot. It'd be nice if we could figure out what they are. Too risky what I've ordered you to do. So drop a buoy over there instead. Oh boy, sorry. Americanness creeping in. And then it's a little greebly with 6 missiles on it. Would probably be vulnerable to air attack. I don't have any air assets. Or, well, hang on. How vulnerable are those, I wonder, to air attack?
Buoy away.
I wonder. Oh, anti-sub only. Okay. Right, make your height 6,000.
6,000.
I thought I could just. I was wondering if I could maybe just go out with the helicopters and dump torpedoes on top of them. But sadly, no. The ships are an awfully long way away. I'm gonna secure.
Incom, secure all emitters. Radar eye. Incom, secure all emitters. Radar eye.
I'm gonna go quiet on my ships. Yeah. Those could be potentially very nasty. Keep an eye on them. Watch another helo. Or rather, the same helo, just... that they've rearmed. Little buggers. This one is coming in through the strait here, which is interesting. I wonder what they're up to.
On station.
Spotted by the radar from the helicopter here. They try to attack the helicopter.
Turn to course
2-6-1. Helm high.
Gonna see if they change course.
Confirm 6-0-0-0.
Sailing on in. Just keep dropping them. Helicopters have infinite fuel.
Turn to course
7-1. Helm high. Buoy away.
I think we're okay submarine wise.
7-0-1-3. Contact baited. Check 7-0-1-2.
They maybe switch off.
Turn to course 8-0, helm high. station. On station.
Lost sight of them.
Buoy away. New passive contact. Designate track 7014. New passive contact. Designate track 7015. Contact baited. Track 7015. Track 7014 is classified hostile.
Warship.
Buoy away.
Far away, are you? Still 100 miles. After you drop that last sonar buoy.
Buoy away! Roger, RTB.
Turn to course
1, LMI.
I think these are the last two things we have to deal with. And I think the tool we have to deal with them is the good old harpoon.
On station, contact baited, track 7016. Head 2/3, maneuvering, aye.
Somewhere. Actually, time acceleration is
contact. Designate track 7017. Bulldog away. Track 7014.
It's time. So the weapon's tight, right?
Contact faded. Track 701. Cease fire. Track.
Probably would have engaged with a salvo like that, but... spotted. Fucking long way. Just a poor old little Nanuchka. And out of the darkness, fucking harpoon comes out of nowhere. Bad times for them. Like, oh shit. Find the other one.
Buoy away. New passive.
There it is.
Designate track 7018.
Now we just need to sail up and
wait
for it, I guess.
701 on station, contact faded, track 7018, contact faded, track 701 on station,
spotted.
Contact baited. Track 7. On station. Contact baited. Track 7. 0. On station. Contact baited. Track 7. 0. 1. 8. Contact baited. Track 7.
Oh my god.
Shush. Contact baited. Track 7. 0. 1. 8.
It's going to take a very long time to sail up this way. With no ability to deal with it.
7 0 1 8.
Turn to course.
On station.
Where's it going?
On station.
Turn to course.
9 1. Helm on station.
Turn to course.
6. Helm I.
Go drop a boy.
Contact baited. Away. Contact baited.
Track 7. Oh my god, please tell me they ran aground. That would be hilarious. They have! absolutely hilarious.
Turn to course.
1 3 9. Helm I.
Turn to course.
6 0. Helm I. Confirm. 1 0 0 0.
Only just gone past the first one, so it'll take a while.
On station, on station. Contact baited, track 7 0 1 8.
Don't even think we need to worry about it overly. Wait until we're within range. Might even wait until we get to this waypoint. And then go looking for it again. Although, can we just instantly win if we get here? Right, slow down to regular speed. Yep, they are stuck fast. Hilarious. You're in range.
Engage track 7 0 1 8.
Should be able to just let a harpoon go.
Bulldog away.
There we
go.
7 0 1 8. Don't think it goes over land. No, it doesn't. Yeah, land detection seems to be a little bit spotty. I'm glad to see it affects the enemy as well as me. Now, how does Harpoon handle a beached ship? Perfectly well. Boom.
7 0 1 8.
Wow, that really is stuck fast. So it's not going to sig blow the waves, but it's definitely hurt. Confirm destruction? No. Just my own gratification. Make sure, would you?
Engage track 7018. Bulldog away. Track 7018.
Oh, no, it is dead. Good. Huzzah. Well, okay, that went actually extremely well. yeah, cool. Well, thank you very much for watching this, and I hope to see you again for some more sea power. Bye for now.